watching EastEnders.
But David and Jada have asked us here today to be a witness to this very special and sacred moment, a moment they have awaited with great anticipation. And so we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of these witnesses.
I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand
myself to the Lord about 2 years ago, and when I did that, it's almost like she lit up, like something about her just lit up, and I just knew him.
I knew for a while that he was the one for me, and I felt like God placed that in my heart earlier in our relationship, because he had a lot of the qualities that I was looking for.
Talk about it.